stationed in a volatile territory, assigned to keep two warring sides apart, maintain a fragile peace, and stay alive. They were a small platoon patrolling to protect the villagers from enemy forces. But their greater challenge was to defend themselves from each other. Away from home, in a war-torn country, they found their voice on Radio West.